Baker.
3.5 years old. They're absolutely massive. They're so kind of, what's the point of doing it? I'll buy my time.
Because your warm blood runs cold, it's something ridiculous. It's very it's a warm blood.
Today, this very establishment, I met people. Something I don't get the rare chance to do.
He meets an awful lot of people!
Yes, a person indeed.
Oh, a person.
This?
All the way, Sam.
I really didn't watch this. Actually, I hope he does.
Who?
Oh, look.
Oh! Him! Oh, Samuel Dunn, Freestyle Films Inc. That person should not be known to us. Sam Dunn is evil. Very, very evil.
Go Bird.
Yes. Go Birds. What did he say?
This might be in the added annotation hidden away.
Oh wait, this is a YouTube video, so what I'm recording now, Sam Dunn will see.
Oh, thank God.
Sam will get his uprising with Matt.
He will have his uprising.
Oh, you can buy me night.
I'll be a nice ornament.
Look, I'm free. Look, I'm freebie.
Don't buy him, he's too cool. I'm gonna actually see if Seb is not busy talking.
So, look, Mom, no hands! Jazz hands!
Oh my God, oh, thank you very much, my good friend.
A spy on Seb. Look at him standing there, thinking he's brilliant. There he is!
I've got receipts!
Oh my God!
Oh, of course, yes!
R2-D2! You peasant! Walk on, or start.
You join me at the same place I was a couple of minutes ago.
I am Seb's new best friend.
He's everybody's new best friend.
Why the hell did you sign up for everybody's
friend? Yes, I am indeed joined by peasants and friends and Seb.
I'm Seb.
I love you, really.
Yes.
Oh. This is the little boy who has jelly tots. Say hello. And this is the other guy, I forgot his name. I never knew his name.
That's the only Tony.
I have no name.
You don't even know my name.
Tell us your name, sir.
My name
is Michael Caine.
It's a mystery. But you can call me Jazz. Jazz hands. Oh,
Mr. Hans.
Oh, these hands can do plenty more. Cook, eat, slap with, and fiddle my.
Like a capital sand teacher.
Fiddle.
My leg is swinging.
And that will be on here forever.
Hello. Dramatic close up time.
This is the epic guy I was next to today. Or in between.
I have no idea.
You were there.
Was I?
Yes, you said
no. Oh yes, he even says that you were the doctor. You were standing next to me. Yes, you were. Congratulations.
I can't approve it.
Easy, boy.
Back to our documentary.
And here in the dark world of the cosplayers, we see...
We see eyes!
We see the eyes that see all.
The Coronation Street, that's right.
Oh yes, we're lunatics around here. especially a Doctor Who tie.
It's also
Wally. Do you know that joke?
I want.
I take.
I get.
You pay.
Oh my god.
I owe you.
You owe me. You got it off at the party,
son. You owe me the fish, mate.
But that is actually.
I'm going to haunt
for all the kissing that we've
had now. I'm going to haunt
some. I beg your pardon.
Oh,
I didn't you know. No, no. We're trying to spin the bottle. Who's a genius?
Who's
the
genius?
That's my fault. It's too late. That's my fault.
It's our fault. That shows that he could have moved on to that, didn't he? He could have easily moved on.
Meanwhile, in Finland, I meet people.
Meanwhile, in Switzerland, where it is good, that...
Look, I'm from Holland. Isn't that weird?
Yes, he's dead, just right here. He's Dutch, that's a Dutch.
I am German.
Oh, he's Dutch, from Holland, yes. That's weird, yes, he's Dutch, like a Dutch.
I agree.
Would you like a smoke and a pancake? Eh? Bang and a blitz? Pipe and a crepe? Yes, it's such good. Yes, it's tight. Tight.
Eh. What in heaven's name are you talking about, man?
He's tight like a tiger. Yes.
What? I've never seen tigers wear tight. Not in this.
No. Not tight wearing tigers. He's tight like a tiger. Tigers are tight. Yes.
Oh! Go away, you incredible buffoon!
Incredible buffoon! Ooh! Biting talk!
You're incredible buffoon!
Yeah, that sounds like... Ah, yes. I'm Tom Baker. I'm the incredible buffoon. Ah, that's magnificent.
Mrs. Whimsy! She lives! My hand hurts!
I am Tom Baker. I'm truly bonkers. I'm being goosed.
The toenail is a
goose. Someone's touching my ass.
Why are you touching my backside? I'm not...
Sorting my glasses out while I watch that.
I don't know
how they
do it.
Hello.
Yes.
Oh, there's two of you.
He's not really like this. Behind cameras, he is.
Behind cameras.
Kind of stood him. Dirty. Oh my god. This is going to be the most awkward thing I ever created since I killed someone with a pebble.
How'd you kill someone?
I think it was a Sontaran.
Ah, the probic vent.
Aha! Fucking hell. There's Rassilon. In all his.
Rassilon, where's your stick?
Max, you said it.
What?
Rassilon. You two would seriously be, well, traumatised after seeing this thing, so I do blame half the cast around here.
Especially these two people.